When I come around, got the whole thing wobbing. Wob, wob, wobbing. Wob, wob, wobbing.
It was good, YouTube. We back with another video. So, y'all be telling me to box my little brother. Because remember I was doing that one video with head movement. Y'all said he was actually catching me and stuff. So, since y'all want me to fight him, here's the fight. He wanted to box me also. So, I was like, all right, you want to box? Let's take it in the ring. So, yeah. My dad's going to record a video for me. And I'm going to beat up my little brother real quick.
Round one, fight!
Dole da. Cuesta no jugar a Leo a la mala, ¿eh?
That was round one. We're gonna take a little rest and come back for round two. Second round, he's not even gonna touch me. Do you know? I'm a hell of a do you. I'm a little do you. I'm a little pokey.
Round two. Fight! Thank you.
Last and final round. I give this like 20 minute recovery. Last and final round. You in the right corner.
Final round. Fight!
Body. No,
you
know,
bro.
Bro,
you suck.
I don't
know. Dude, you
suck. Come on. Laziest person I know. Bye.
I'm done. What? I'm going to put you back. Hey, give me the glove.
He didn't feel like getting it. Want me to box in one hand instead? See if you still want one box? I want hand only.
We met when I'm 14, man.
I don't want to hear, man. I hope y'all enjoyed this little video. Make sure y'all like, subscribe. But yeah, man. I try to train this kid, but he's always been a lazy kid, so I can't really train him, you know. But he say he want to rematch next year when he's 14, and we see how it go next year. He's still gonna get the same ass whooping as always.